Hopefully you recognize this one. Please, sing along, help me out here. Yes.
But it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. But you don't have to call me darling. Darling, you never even call me by my name. Well, you don't have to call me Roger Reynolds. And you don't have to call me Rockin' Terry Lee. And you don't have to call me Donnie Strickland anymore. A few times in your phone book. And I've seen all the signs where I played. But the only time I know I'll hear David Allan Coe is when Jesus has his final judgment day.
Wrote that song, he sent it to me, told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter, and I tell one of these days it was an email, you know. I said, it's not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything at all about mama, man, trains, prison, or getting drunk. So we sat down and wrote another verse to it. After looking over it, we realized we'd written the perfect country and western song. It goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup, for you.